So now
we're standing at a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This, at the northern tip of Newfoundland, is known as anseauxmeadows, and it is the very first Viking settlement in North America. Vikings from Greenland likely arrived here over 1,000 years ago and settled here, the first European settlers to reach North America.